What are you doing?
Snow.
What? Oh, it's a great way. North and it's snowing because it's Christmas time. Hey, Poser.
What?
Here's the quiz. Quiz for Doug.
Okay, I have my thinking toque on.
Yeah, right. What are the 12 days of Christmas? Just figure it out, right? Christmas is when?
The 25th.
Right, and what's the 24th? Christmas Eve, right?
So that's two.
And then what's after that?
Wrestling Day.
No.
Boxing Day, yeah.
That's three.
I know.
And what's after that? Nothing.
New Year's.
Four. And what's
New Year's Eve?
Five.
Okay.
Where do you get 12?
There's two Saturdays and Sundays in there. That's four. That's nine. And three other days, which I believe are the mystery days.
Okay, now, this is our Christmas song, in case you don't know what to get somebody for Christmas.
There's lots of ideas in here, so listen and don't get stuck.
Okay.
By the way, that's me on the organ. You start.
Okay. On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me beer. On the second day of Christmas, my true love gave to me two turtlenecks and a beer. On the third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me three French girls, two turtlenecks and a beer. They should be more than they were. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 4 pounds of Mac Bakery, French toast, two turtlenecks, and a beer in a cream.
Oh, yeah.
More. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 5 golden toques, 4 pounds of Mac Bakery, 3 French toasts, 2 turtlenecks, and a beer in a cream. Okay. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me 6 packs of 2 4.
Christmas, it's too hard for us.
Go on.
All the papers and true love gave to me 8 comic books, 7 packs of books, 6 packs of 2 4. And a beer on the third day, and a beer's empty. Okay, day 12. Good day, and welcome to day 12.
Yeah.
Brian, you idiot.
You're a ninja. Get off your
face. All right.